We all know how to calculate a percentual price increase or decrease. This is what we learned in school. Say, we have a stock worth 100 yesterday. And today the stock price goes to 110, then the price increase is 10. We divide this increase of 10 by yesterday's value and we get 10 over 100 equals 10%. Easy enough. However, in finance this approach poses a problem. The issue is that there is no symmetry between an increase and decrease of a similar amount. An example is helpful here. Let's go back to our stock. Yesterday's price was 100, today's price is 110. The increase is 10, which equals 10%. Now the stock drops in value again with 10. You would expect the decrease to be 10% again. This is wrong. As it turns out, the decrease is just 9.09%. This is the problem. A price rise of 10 followed by a drop of 10 does not produce a percentual increase of 10%, followed by a percentual decrease of 10. There is no symmetry. We can tackle this problem by using the natural log. We use the natural log to express growth rates. In Excel, the function for natural log is ln. If we use this natural log in Excel, an increase of 10 monetary units produces a +9.53% delta. A 10-unit decrease yields a -9.53% delta. Let's turn to Excel. We have filled in the data in the Excel sheet. To calculate the delta, we use the ln function in Excel and the previously filled in data points. We notice that, using the natural log, the percentual increase of 9.53% matches the price decrease of -9.53%. This is completely symmetrical. This is what we like to see. We steer away from the details of natural log calculations. Just remember that we use the natural log when dealing with growth rates. The symmetrical nature of the percentual increases and decreases, for instance, allows us to better calculate the standard deviation of these percentages. Good luck.